The real reason why Prince Louise was making weird faces on Buckingham Palace's balcony. While it may be unlikely that Prince Louis will ascend to the British throne, he certainly ensured that his participation at Queen Elizabeth's Platinum Jubilee celebrations will go down in history. He went viral all over the internet in 2022 when he joined Queen Elizabeth on Buckingham Palace's balcony, where he was seen making funny faces due to the loud noise of the Royal Air Force flyover.